because Ukraine needs our support, friendship, solidarity, and all kind of...
No.